Hello YouTube, so today I'm going to show you how to get the blue check on Instagram. So first, you need to log in. You need to do this all on a computer. So, switch now. Next step, you would have to go to Notepad++, this site, wait till it loads. Then you're going to have to download the latest version. Computer's taking a long time to load right now. Okay, so you would go here. You see where my mouse is? Right over here. See it? Right here. Current version, download. I'm like downloading it again. I already did it. It's just coding. We're going to do simple coding. Don't worry. And then this is going to look like this when you're done downloading it. So you can pause this video while you're doing it. So for the next step, we want to make variables. Do this. So let's just keep it simple. X equals verify. Y equals account, uppercase N, name, and Z equals your actual account name. So this is my account name. Okay, so that's how we do it. And also, you have to do this too. The underscore, skip down to line 5, underscore equals blue, oops, I can't put blue. Okay, C, check. When you're done with that, save. I didn't save it. I'll be back. Hold up. And we're back. Okay. So, you have to save that. Then when you're done with it, refresh the page. Don't worry if it didn't work yet, because the final step's about to happen. So the final step is to realize that you're an idiot, because why would you think that this would work? Huh? If you liked this video, leave a like. If you disliked it, leave a like. And if you disliked it, who cares? Subscribe, follow my social medias. See ya.